Running a school campus is a complex task in today's time. The ever-increasing need for safety and security and also improved academics is of paramount importance to schools today. The very dynamic environment of the schooling system and ever-demanding parents expect a safe and secure environment for their children. The most common infrastructure of DVR cameras do not fulfill the complete risk aspect as they are reactive and not proactive solutions. Parents today are digitally savvy and demand easy access to information on attendance, school calendar, performance reports, alerts on anomalies to have a proactive and well-informed approach. In light of the multiple negative incidents that parents hear occurring at schools, the school security would really benefit from segregating and separating students and staff that are permitted to be on campus from strangers who have no business being there. This would help administration to prevent potentially harmful situations during recess and at other times that the students are out of the classroom. A safe environment for children to study as well as access to relevant information is not a luxury but a basic expectation today. These are critical things that parents, teachers, and school principals often worry about. In order to alleviate these concerns, we have created a cutting-edge technology named SchoolCop. SchoolCop by Indolytics is the answer to school safety in this rapidly changing digital age we live in. It is the one-stop solution for schools to provide state-of-the-art technology for children's safety. We create a virtual network of natural surveillance through IoT gateways, BLE cards, and artificial intelligent cameras installed at strategic places within the school premises and school buses. Let's walk through a typical day at a school that has SchoolCop installed. Each student and the staff will have a BLE card with an SOS panic button, which they need to carry at all times. This becomes the digital identity of the person. In the morning, parents will be able to track the estimated time of arrival of the school bus at the student's pickup point. The IoT gateway on the bus detects the student boarding it and immediately sends a notification to the driver as well as the school administrator. They can then track bus routes and be alerted on breakdowns or other delays. In case of overspeeding or any change in route, the administration and parents will be notified immediately. They can now track the bus all the way to school. While in school, IoT gateways enable the security to see movement of the students within the premises until they leave at the end of the day. SchoolCop will also provide behavioral analytics on the movement of the child alone and in groups. School security can also classify areas as authorized green zones or unauthorized red zones. Any transgression by a student or staff member will trigger an alert. This system facilitates visitor management too. Guests or visitors who enter the school premises will be given a BLE card with restricted access and with a time validity of the visit. So if a visitor enters an area which is unauthorized, it will immediately trigger an alert to the school security. The IoT gateways are also installed inside the classrooms, which can automatically have attendance information recorded as students enter. A teacher's punctuality and attendance in the class through their session can also be monitored. This is an easy way to ensure that each class is in session through the day. Through the SchoolCop mobile app, teachers can digitally communicate key information metrics such as test scores, homework, academic progress, online payments easily with the students as well as keep the parents apprised of their child's progress. The BLE card also functions as an e-wallet, so you don't have to worry about your child carrying money to school. With the e-wallet, you can simply recharge the digital account with any amount and the student can spend it in the school canteen to buy a meal, notifying parents of the spending activity. The BLE card also comes with an SOS panic button, which activates within the school premises. Anything that troubles a student, a stray visitor, or any emergency, the student can press the SOS panic button on the BLE card, and the location will be sent to the security for immediate action. SchoolCop aims to establish and measure security parameters that will equip both school administration and parents with complete information about the safety of their child during the school day. It is a cost-efficient solution for safety and security of schools. It is easy to install and monitor and is backed by strong technical support. SchoolCop aims to revolutionize the safety and security standards in schools. It is the answer to worried parents and worried school security. Do contact us for a demo.